Hey, it's Rob Schurter from the Naughty But Nice podcast, breaking down all the celebrity news on the stars that you love.
Scandal and Vice, or Sugar and Spice, it's Naughty But Nice with Rob.
Katy Perry is heading to Las Vegas. There are new reports that Katy Perry has a Vegas residency, doing two nights a week for 4 months and getting a whopping $168 million contract. So a brand new theatre, it's going to hold 5,000 people and it's going to cost about $4 billion to build. It has yet to announce their star, and now there are reports that it's going to be Katy Perry. If the reports are true, which they have to be, please be true, Katy will be joining a long line of huge stars that now call Vegas home, including people like Celine Dion, Gwen Stefani, and who can forget that Britney was in Vegas for years. We love you, Britney, and also Jennifer Lopez. This is a massive deal. It also, too, will give Katy a home so she doesn't have to travel around with her new baby. She can be based in one place, and instead of Katy traveling to us to do the shows, we can all head to Las Vegas. Hey, I'm on my way.
It's Naughty But Nice with Rob.
If you love this gossip, I've got even more juice for you. Check out my podcast, Naughty But Nice with Rob, on the iHeartRadio app.